won't you meet me by the beam? Too early, maybe later you could show me things. You know what it is whenever I visit.
Hello guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. I know it's been a while since I've been on here. Welcome again to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. If you're a subscriber, thank you for coming back. If you're new here, subscribe, hit the like button, guys. I don't know why my face is so oily today. I look dark, so dark. But yeah, but I flew out to go visit someone.
This is the final boarding call.
The tea. I'm not gonna give y'all the tea. I don't know if I'm ever gonna give y'all the tea, but there's tea. Look at my nails. They're so pretty.
And a little heart there.
A few moments later.
I'll bring on my friend, it's looking tired. Thank you.
You're welcome. Enjoy. Buen appetit.
Can I eat all of this?
Let's eat one thing on the side, okay?
Thank you.
Man, your sandwich looks good.
This dress is so tight. Okay. In LA too.
The next day.
So many of those.
Ah, we're coming. just move.
That one is
coming to shake bum bum New York. I have to wear thong, I have to buy a thong too.
Not have one yet.
I kinda have one actually. This is someone's birthday. They just put the happy birthday for who was there. I was wondering if it's someone's birthday.
Yeah. Oh.
It's a nice boat. Sun is setting. The clouds look so lovely. Oh my gosh. This is I need to stand here and take a picture. Yes, I do. pregnancy. I wonder if I get pregnant again. So I wonder, I just saw a pregnant woman. I was like, I wonder if I'll ever get pregnant again. Hey, got you. It's a twerking song. Where are they playing? Okay, that boat. That's the song I'll be playing. I'll be shaking my ass with a thumb.
That's the thing about this anacostia water. The thing is dirty.
Yeah, all this. Yeah, if you, I can't, like, you can't make a mistake and fall inside.
You've done the guy one.
Twins.
That's pretty weird.
They're wearing the same outfits. Their boyfriends are both wearing black and white.
Oh, I didn't catch that.
To go in here. It was an hour away and we're still waiting. Look at all these people waiting. Why is everybody wearing blue? Finally getting in.
Purpose for
decorating.
That's actually a real rotten tire.
Oh, it is.
We also have the baker's table, which is going to have rolling pins. We have the farmers, which is going to be on this side. We're going to have real farm vegetables decorating in the middle. With that, we're Scratch Kitchen Restaurant, so we make everything in-house, from Rex to Ghost to Sarah, or make in-house. Not all the ingredients are listed in the menus that you're missing, but if you have any allergies, let me know. I'm looking forward to that and find your perfect one.
Okay. Thank you.
There's a lot of pressure. Thank you.
What's in here? Shrimps, mussels, squid. Is this calamari as well? This is Spanish bread and stew. I really feel like I'm eating Eba or something. See, I'm holding the bread. I'm trying to pick up this calamari with the bread, but it's not working.
Need to pick up this.
This critical place reminds me of Aruba.
Of where?
Aruba. They have one place by the water that's like this. And then there's like a show with the water, whatever. And then they have like restaurants, like the mall with restaurants and stuff. We outside. Wow, there's a lot of people here.
I would rather go there. So I think this is where he is.
I've never been to one too.
Got a white tee on. Let's go.
Yeah, just right there.
The next day.
I came up, it was like a ghost town.
Barbecue time. Sunday, been in bed all day. Finally up and about to grill some stuff. Good morning, guys. This is my last day in Maryland. I woke up early, gotta do some stuff. Forgot to take my COVID test since, so I'm just going to do rush now. I had to pay a pretty penny for that, but thank goodness I'm not the one paying. But yeah, it's not cheap, so if you're still doing stuff in the US going to Canada, try and get your COVID test early. Don't do it last minute like me, because now I have to pay for like 1 hour test results, and that is a lot of money. But I'm gonna go do that now and hopefully get my second dose of the vaccine here if I can. If not, I'll just go back to Canada and do it. But I decided to try and get it here. And yeah, and then get ready, go to the airport, head back. I'm actually flying to Buffalo and supposed to cross the border on foot. So let's see how that experience goes. Like, it's gonna be something. I'm praying for the grace of God and wondering how it's gonna go, but hopefully it goes well. Bye guys, see you soon. Same day, PCR testing, COVID testing center.
Side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Sounds longer.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. So yeah, so come back in about an hour, and all the information with the results will be sent to you via email.
All right.
Any questions?
That's all. Thank you.
Awesome. You guys have a good one.
You too. Bye.
They have Cold Stone in Nigeria. Here to get my second dose, hopefully they agree. Over here.
I thought you did already.
I'm gonna have you have a seat in aisle 14 or 15, about 15 minutes, then you're good to go home. Did you have any like reactions the first time?
No, just the arm hurt a little.
Okay, so you might experience like a little fever or anything like that. So make sure you just drink lots of water, and then you can also take ibuprofen or Tylenol to get rid of that, you know, the fever, yeah.
Thank you. Just got to the airport in DC, and I'm trying to go so I can board. I checked in online. I'm trying to go to my gate to board. Time to fly away. Made it through security on time. I'm just heading to my gate, gate 59. The last one in this end.
Four to five minutes.
And I can get another Uber or something from there.
Where are you going to go over there then? From Niagara Falls to where you go?
To Toronto. I'm just going to get an Uber from Niagara Falls.
Yeah, you can get the Uber from there, yes.
Okay.
Yeah. It save you time because they will open up only one lane.
For driving through?
Driving through.
Oh, okay. Then so, but if you're walking, you can just, it's faster.
It's a little faster.
Okay.
And we save in the $25-$30.
Yeah. I landed, headed to the bridge to cross the border on foot, I guess, and yeah, let's see how that goes, guys. Let's see how that goes. So I'm gonna start walking to cross the border now at some point. It's actually guys directly here, because I should cross and I'll find where I can cross the bridge, the rainbow bridge, the Canada side. I'm hoping I'll be able to get a Uber from there back to my house. This has been an interesting journey, an interesting experience, all because I was trying to escape the quarantine hotel. but still way cheaper. A bit more stressful, but way cheaper. Oh, I guess these are the border cross ones. Pedestrians to Canada. So I'm heading to go take my first test, which I did by myself. The second one will be done on the 8th day. Guys, I just finished my test. I'm gonna get an Uber now and head. I did the test myself. Yeah, I just finished it. Gonna get an Uber now and head over home. That's the testing center. This is where I am. Okay guys, so the Uber to Toronto to my house is not gonna work because it's so expensive. It's like $200 something. And my friend said, so what I'm gonna do is just take an Uber to the. I'm gonna take an Uber to the Burlington GO station. No, to the Niagara Falls GO station, and then take a GO bus straight to Burlington GO. And my friend is gonna pick me up from there and take me home. So yeah, because I'm not paying that amount. Yeah, not doing it. Hi guys. Just getting home. It was an interesting trip. It's pretty much straightforward getting here, but because of, I don't know, maybe the time I came, it was not as straightforward as it should be. So I used a taxi from airport taxi from Buffalo Airport to the gates for $70, which I felt was expensive, but I couldn't get Uber for some reason. Like, the Uber was showing that there were no cars in Buffalo to the border, because that would have been cheaper. So I just had to do that. Then when I got there, I crossed the border on land, like I showed you guys, took my COVID test. Then I had checked earlier in the States for an Uber from the Niagara Falls to my house, and it was like $70 or something. And I was like, okay, because I'll do that. Then when I checked, when I crossed the border, it was like $200 something. Okay, I'm not doing that. So I checked public transit. I had spoken to one of my friends, and he said he would, if I can come to where he is, because he lives in not too far from Niagara, and he can drive me home. But even doing that, the Uber to him was even expensive as well. But luckily he offered to pay for it, so that was great. And then he ended up dropping me at home, so that's how I'm home now. If not, it would have been an expensive trip. So yeah, thank God I'm back home. Signing out. Don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, what else, I don't know. Thank you guys for watching this video. Stick around for more. Stay tuned. Bye.